Hello, everybody. Welcome to Classic Shit. This is my, our 2-year anniversary of Shit Heads. High intensity workouts. Of course, that was one of the goals. Make super accessible, high intensity workouts that were short and you're able to feel like you were working out with a friend, me, and all our other shithead friends. I always want to build body weight strength with my clients and with you, and of course even build on that strength by adding weights, but some of us don't have tons of equipment, so like I mentioned, making them super accessible. And then of course, like, fun, and I guess in my way of fun, we do things that we're not quite comfortable with, and that can bring that feeling of success and desire to want more. And I hope I've helped you out with that and helped build a community as well. So thank you for those of you who have stuck around for 2 years, because there's quite a few of you who have, and I feel like I haven't done a good enough job of like really advertising it and getting it out there. So thanks for sticking with me. You've held me accountable too, so it's been super fun. The classic shit. We got 2 rounds, 100 air squats, just bodyweight squats, 30 push-ups, 30 toes to bar or V-ups with a band, 30 slams with a med ball or a pillow, and then 6 wall walks. And I figured, you know, burpees are my fave, but wall walks are pretty much, you know, really difficult burpees. So we got those two. Might need a bench or a chair for those wall walks as well. All right, so let's start with a down dog to plank option. So we can pause here, really open up through those shoulders and chest. Always feels nice to go in a down dog and then come to a high plank and back. Warm up those wrists. Do a little scat push-up. Oh yeah, this feels so good. And then we'll come into a deep squat. Always just feels good to add a little spine twist. Wake up those hips and knees. We should be able to keep our heels on the ground in our deep squat. If you're struggling here, you can always go and hang on to something. Some rings or a handle of some sort, a pillar. Excellent. All right, let's go 30 seconds through push-up negatives, where we go nice and slow all the way down to the ground, press overhead. So picture me going super slow all the way down, overhead press. You can press back onto your knees and back into a high plank or try pressing out without your knees. With push-ups, we want to always try and maintain a plank, I always suggest. So do as many from your toes as you can on the ground. Then you can put your hands on the bench or you can put your hands on the wall, but you notice we'll always maintain the plank. Those are your options. You can always put a band. Let's start our push-ups in 2, 1, and go. It's nice to put a band around your elbows for push-ups as well, those smaller bands. Give me one more. Nice, nice. All right. With the long band, We're gonna do some hollow rockers. Of course, if you don't have band, then you just have to do regular hollow rockers. You can also bend your knees, hands by your side. But this is a nice option for some hollow rocks. All right. But of course, if you don't have one, just, might need a mat. Just go either no band, of course, or bend those knees, arms by your side. Ready? Let's go. Good Oilers game on. And rest. Okay, let's stand it up. Let's go 1 1/4 squats to wake up our squats here. So squat down, pulse, stand back up. All right, ready? And let's go. Nice little fight happening. Of course, Keener getting into fights. Always think, push your hips back. Allow your chest to come forward a little bit. Keep those knees nice and stable. And good. Push up negatives. Ready, let's go. And slow. Good, flip over. Some hollow rocks. These can always be an option for toast bar too, honestly. Just as hard on the core, I find. Well, let's go. And rest. Stand it up. 1 1/4 squats. Let's go. Okay, let's go through each movement. So, air squats, of course, we're just going 100 reps. That's it, air squats. You can always put a band above your knees, add resistance, push-ups, talk about those, toes to bar. Like I mentioned, you could do the hollow rocks if you wanted, or to add resistance, since we're hanging from the bar, you could pull a band apart or a towel, V-ups or knee-ins. Hey, of course, on the bar, what we want to do is work on a pull. So I pull back and raise my toes, my knees. Then I kind of come through to the arch. That's why I maintain the swing and go higher and higher. All right, so it involves lots of pull strength as well. Nice slams you'll do with pillow. Bring the weight overhead or pillow and slam it down. So make sure to squat, keep a nice straight spine all the way overhead, and then think like a standing crunch, basically. And then for our wall walks, so you always want to think, I'll start from the side here so you can see, push up into a down dog, kick one leg up as high as you can, then the other leg. So standard one is you walk in one step, out one step, down. So we can go like this. Down dog, both legs up, one, two, out. That's one rep. Or of course you walk all the way in. Again, if you're not comfortable with that, you can always go plank shoulder taps. I would just say do like 30 reps of those as well. Or three pike to plank walks or plank to pike walks. Three of those would be one rep. Okay, those are your options there. So we'll start in 1 minute with the nice air squats. Maybe try out some exercises. We'll get everything ready. I'm starting it. We're going two rounds of everything. 30 seconds, starting with 100. Ooh, tight. Air squats, 30 push-ups, 30 toes to bar, 30 slams, 6 wall walks, 2 times. 20 seconds. Watch the game. You turn on your music. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Oh, damn it. Save me. Push-ups. number team. This would be a nice one. Ooh. If it slams. This is haunting me from picking up this ball. Thank you. dang. Do a little full body workout. Those arms jacked up. Oh yeah, fun shit. SHIIT. Don't confuse it, kids. Yeah, baby. All right. Let's go sub 20 and do that. Kill. Love it. Join me for a cool down. When you're ready. Okay, thank goodness. Open up your T-spine there. Lay on your back to just breathe. Bring both shoulders to the ground. And we'll hold. And go to the other side. Open, get lots of rotation through your spine. Oh, and it's nice to just lay here. Oh yeah. Good at work. 2 years. Can't believe it. Cheers to us for working out for 2 years. Not stopping. Alright, we'll flip it over. Into a chest drop. You can hold it or alternate sides. I like to hold it for a good 10 seconds and then switch, getting through that chest and shoulder. That's halfway. Again, thanks for joining. Love all my shithead friends. It's been fun. Cheers to 2 more years.